Hey Core, I don't think they rapping like this no more. I was born in 97, watch how I come in on this joint. Grown man bars is something you gotta deal with. Yeah. I was dead in my sins, I was in a coffin. Had many wins and I took some losses. Thanking God for his mercy, and I do it often. Taking off on my opponents like I'm Calvin Austin. Today is the day that God made. I'm just staying in my lane, trying to break us out through chains. Best believe that I got a lot to say, so please listen up close as I give y'all free game. I'm from Memphis, man, my whole city with it. Churches on every corner, everybody Christian. Ironically, the things that I seen was so wicked. The memory's still vivid, I watch people and their intentions. Rich kids going on plenty trips and missions. All in the name of religion. Places like Ghana, Honduras, Great Britain. Wonder if they knew they flew right past out Memphis. But the inner city kids missed them same missions. The ones they took in caskets in state prisons. You know how it go, they built a road to lock us up for show. With no parole, then tell us to vote, oh. A wise man said capitalism is simply pimping. They lied about why slavery ended racial history. Then replace your image, that's wicked. Got us glorifying killing, drug dealing, stealing, neglect your women. That product alone make the industry billions. And it also built a black pipeline to prison. It's sickening, and I really don't get it. But listen, till our black boys catching bodies, it's a grown man decision. I'm talking murder and sex, neither one's a flex. Imagine if all black men move with self-respect. Add self-control on top of that. Man, the feds would know how to act. Facts, you don't scare them cause you told a pole or you slime. They free you understanding Revelation 2 verse 9. Figure out who you are, why your people so behind. Lacking knowledge, man, it really left us blind. We need godly men with black queens by their side. Walking stride for stride, towards the most high. And building the kingdom from wherever they reside. I'm obliged to say, a strong black family led by God is the way. The truth which is despised, made them devise a plot to divide our men and women towards our demise. Yet we arise, cause the Lord of hosts is on our side. For us he is gon' ride, forever he gon' slide. Until the day we die, his son paid the price. Through him we're granted life, and I mean eternal. That's beyond nice. I built my spirit, now I got clearer vision. Understand the world and where I fit within it. Evicted from the fragile conditions of a mental prison. Predestined by divine intuition to behold his wisdom. I'm so gifted, I'm so grateful, I'm so thankful, I'm so able. Me and the Holy Spirit, we connected like it's cable. I don't fear no man, in God I find safety. I still post up in trenches, he won't leave or forsake me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for breaking them chains. I'm a new creation in you, through your Son. All praise, all glory goes to you.